Party and you're shaking that ass as I'm watching on the time and you're making it pass and you were taking the glass and you were sipping it off. If love is like an accident, I trip and I fall and you pass on your number so it's fitting the call and you text me get ready cause we're hitting the mall and I text you back saying are you ready for this? You say you ready for this but you ain't letting me kiss and after we're done buying the shit and purchase all the clothes that you're trying to fit, the shoes with the purse that match the blouse, you set a secret meeting right at my house. You kinda cheese with the fact that you're hotter than most and you mention to me things that are not on the toast and you're kissing on my neck and well kissing other shit that you knew that you gotta provoke. And after all the months go by, passing by June and hitting July, I never get a text back saying your name and I just met another girl that's playing the game.
This woman got me speechless like I'm choking on toke. It's like I'm Trey Songz singing Murder She Wrote. Women are so devilish in so many ways, and this is my first time that a player's been played. I got a little story about a brown-eyed baby. Call that girl my chauffeur cause she's driving me crazy. Flirted for a little, then I asked her for her digits. This ain't the type of girl that I'm trying to be in it. Started sweet talking, I'm making stupid quotes, and I'm making love songs, and I'm busting goofy flows. Doing anything I could do to make her laugh, constantly proving that I'm over my past. No more player type, I retired my jersey. Little did I know this decision would hurt me. Not trying to go out, trying to give her all my time. She's an MLB catcher cause she's throwing mixed signs. Call me Ray Charles for her loving, I was blind. Till I find out that she had another guy. It's like we went for dinner but she left me with the bill. If you don't want a baby then your best friend will. I'm not gonna trip, just a name on the list. But I'm not gonna lie, I still dream about your lips.